So the problem is balloons are often filled with helium gas because it weighs only about 1/7 of what air weighs under identical conditions. The buoyancy force, which can be expressed as the force of buoyancy equals the density of air times gravity times the volume of the balloon, will push the balloon upward if the balloon has a diameter of 12 meters and carries two people 85 kilograms each. Determine the acceleration of the balloon when it is first released. Assume the density of air is rho equals 1.16 kilograms per meter cubed, and neglect the weight of the ropes in the cage. So the first thing you look at is the force of the buoyancy. That's the upward force that is shown right there. And then you also have the force of the weight, which is down here. So first, to calculate the force of buoyancy, you take the density of air right here, and then you multiply it by the force of gravity, and then multiply it by the volume of the helium balloon. So then when you multiply that out, you get 10,295.9 kilogram meters per second squared. The next thing you have to solve for is the weight, which is mass times gravity. So you have the 170 kilograms to start with of the two people, and then also you have to add the mass of the helium, which is the volume times the density, which is the same volume as before, so the 904.77 meters cubed, times that by 1/7 of what air is, which is the 1.16 divided by 7, and that the meters cubed cancel out each other. So then, and then the next thing you do is you multiply that by 9.81, which is gravity, and you'll get 3,138.55 kilogram meters per second squared. Next, to solve for the acceleration, you take the force of buoyancy, subtract it from the weight, and then divide that by the mass, so then you'll end up with just meters per second. So you have the 10,295.9 kilogram meters per second squared minus 3,138.55 kilograms meters per second squared. Divide that by 319.933 kilograms, which is the same thing as the weight of the two people and the weight of the helium, and you'll end up with a velocity of 22.4 meters per second squared.